Hi, everybody. It's Bode here. I am at the Information Center at the award-winning State Fair. And my first question is, since you are the Information Center, what awards have you won as a State Fair?
That I cannot tell you. I'm sorry, I don't know.
You know what awards you've won?
Can't say I have. Do.
I don't know.
What awards have you won?
I haven't received any awards, but...
Don't you think it's kind of pretentious that they just go ahead and blurt that out, hey, we're award-winning, and they don't even know what awards they've won?
Sure.
Well, we have the Big Tex. He's like what everybody comes to see when they come to the fair. They come to see Big Tex. He's a big old giant guy that talks to the people around you.
What's your official job title?
I'm a game staff.
Game staff? How come I always hear people call you carny? People that work at carnivals are called carnies?
They're not technically a carny, but they're called the carnies.
Is that like a derogatory name?
Yes, it is.
What's PC?
I don't know.
So I say carnival employee?
Yeah.
He's called a card stacker. He's a young man that by the end of the fair, he's going to build a tall tower with playing cards.
Okay, I'm from a church and I don't believe in playing cards. I think playing cards are from the devil.
Oh, playing cards, they're making a little village out of them. I mean, it's just like a child putting together some toys. Do you know what the toys that you play with when you're a child and you're building little...
Legos. Legos aren't from the devil like playing cards are. What's your name?
They call me the bear.
They call you the bear?
Yep.
Why?
It's just something they call me.
Does every carnival worker have a nickname?
90% of them.
Your name's what?
Dars.
Dars?
Yeah, they're Canadian like the Barbie doll.
Dars?
Dars.
Am I missing something here?
Dars Hole.
Dars Hole. Am I saying a cuss word in Canadian right now that I don't know about? You don't know how you got your nickname?
Partly from another show I was working on because I was really hard to get out of bed in the morning.
Like most bears. Okay, so your name is Dars Hole.
Yeah.
How long have you been employed here, Dars Hole?
16 years.
Are you working your way up the ladder? Ladies and gentlemen, it's the human cannonball. Notice his cannonball stature and cannonball shape. When he's not doing the human cannonball, he works here at the sleigh ride. Can I play this game for free? If I get it, I won't take a prize. Okay, that's the human cannonball. Working the whole carnival. Watch him work it. If this bounces off and hits you in the head, you're not going to jump over there and get me.
Of course, you know I did it earlier and got blue all day long. So y'all showed up.
That's a lie.
No, it is not a lie.
There's no way you got blue every time before I showed up.
Three times this morning from 10 to 11.
So I could spend an hour here and maybe get it in the blue cup?
I've had a three-year-old get it earlier.
Are you calling me a baby? Well, how do I win? I want to win.
Just gotta find the right balloon.
Hey, yeah.
Look at that. What would I have won?
Brand new car.
I should have paid.
You have a 50-50 chance.
I think there's a little...
Versus the old.
There's about four people here. I think I have a...
I think I have a
25% chance because there's four people. I think I would have a 50% chance if there were two people, me and somebody else. 50% chance! 50%, it either pops or doesn't.
That's right.
Okay, that's where she got it. That's where she... This better be good. You better be 100% accurate. Okay, we'll edit that out.
Okay, edit that one out.
Man, I am so glad I did not spend any money here.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, because I would have lost.
Not everyone's a loser. We have given out at least 35 prizes today.
Oh! Gosh! Dang it! What are your overheads?
Our overheads? Golly. Well, I don't know what they all do.
Okay, we'll edit that too. That's a bad one. You can't come to the State Fair without the fried sampler. We've got guacamole, avocado, fried queso. We'll go for a little fried guacamole. Delicious. That was awesome. Jose, I'm gonna tear you apart when you get in there.
Nah.
You're not. Are you afraid of me?
Nope.
Should I be afraid of you?
Kind of.
Cause I think you're going down.
No.
This is despicable. Despicable.
You're going down.
You.
No, I said it first.
It's not even worth it. On the pavement there, man. That's where it's gonna be won.
Okay, we'll see.
Okay.
Watermark students out there, y'all need to go ahead and download my music. Hot boy, what's happening? What's good?
I didn't say promote.
If y'all want to be good, go do what your parents say. Go to school, graduate, and go off and be doctors and lawyers and stuff. Because not, y'all will end up like me and be on these streets, man.
And go to Watermark.
Yeah, go to Whataburger too.
What are you lying? I said Watermark.
Watermark? What's Watermark?
It's a church.
Well, yeah, go to church. Always go to church. Because God is number one. I'm going to give a shout out to everybody. Holla at you. Peace. Assalamu alaikum, my brother.
Assalamu alaikum, my guy. Okay.